grab whichever mic you want.
Pink one.
Nice. I think that's the most popular microphone choice people thus far in JUNO.
Gravitate immediately to the pink. No one wants the green mic.
I love that green mic.
Yeah, I like green also, but pink is, I think, something that is relevant, especially in this year.
It's a hot color. I mean, like, look at the set. Look mm-hmm. I called this suit pink earlier. Would we say this is a pink suit?
I would say it's like a rose, perhaps.
Isn't that a way of saying pink? I don't know.
It's a beautiful suit.
Oh, thank you kindly. From Simons.
Yeah. So how's your JUNO experience going so far?
Very good, very good. I'm really happy to be here. It's my third JUNOs. And I think it's a very important moment right now that is happening in our sector, the conversation regarding the place of gender parity, of women in this sector. I'm really happy that also the breakthrough group of the year is you know, the prize is going, the award is going to the beaches. So I think that something is happening. There's a social change, really, really important, that has an impact in the music sector, but across society. And that's why I think it's an important year.
What are you doing to support women in music?
Mm-hmm. So what we've been doing a lot is really helping to have the conversation about making sure that there is safety, that the women feel safe in the mm-hmm. workplaces. So we've started a conversation along with Caris and also the unions in the sector to tackle the issue of harassment, make sure that every organization that gets funding from the federal government really is able to have the best practices to tackle the issue of safe workplaces. That's one thing. On the music side, we're looking at how can we really have more women also being producers.
Right, or in those elevated roles, exactly. Which so many of them are not.
Yes, and so on the film and television side, the Telefilm and the National Film Board have announced that they would be funding production led by women up to 50% by 2020. And so they've been really tackling the issue. I want to make sure that on the music side, we are showing leadership also. So that's the funding is organized completely different. But I think it's important that we do so.
Thank you so much for all your hard work and for having those conversations, which are sometimes difficult, but very necessary.
Yes, thank you.